Martin Erath guided it back. Grebishkov has it knocked away. And Boland watches as Sopel gains the zone. Here's Sopel twirling around behind with it for the Blackhawks. Galloping off the last bit of time, they've killed off the penalty. Boland back, Sopel a drive, skipped in front, score! Hossa at the side of the net. This is 3-2, Chicago.
Well, you talk about winning battles. Dave Boland wins this foot race with Denis Grebishkov. He stays in. He gets his feet planted. Boland's able to get this puck to Brent Sopel. Watch the patience here by Sopel. He doesn't get rid of the puck, and then here comes Nicholas Jalmerson. Now, as this is going on, Marian Hossa jumps on the ice after serving that five-minute boarding call. The shot from the point. Look at Marian Hossa standing right to the right of Pekka-Rinne, and the reaction. Sopel started it. Hossa finishes it, and Chicago wins in overtime. And the chairman of the Blackhawks, Rocky Wirtz, and his family. And the reaction from the bench.